You ready for work? Will you wait for me? I'll be out in 5 minutes.
I had this dream last night. Yeah, I was stood in the middle of this field and it was dark, so it must have been early morning. But there was no one else around. And I just felt completely alone. But everything that surrounded me, the trees and the distant forest, the atmosphere and even the field itself, all seemed to me to be alive. And me, as a human being, I felt connected to them. It feels weird talking about it now, but for the first time in my life, in a dream, I actually felt alive. You know, not just functioning, or talking, or walking, or shopping, or buying something, but actually alive. And as though I had this intimate connection with something that was never going to leave me. You know? Me and the field, we were never going to be separated.
Well, it's just a dream. I don't know. I never have dreams.
Sometimes it seems to me that life's just one long dream. All we do is spend our days waking up and going to sleep, travelling from one dream to another. We never know we're in a dream until it comes to the end. And even then, you can't remember the memories of the previous dream.
In that case, me and our life is just a dream. Don't be silly. Will you make me a coffee?